How to calm down a crying baby. When your baby cries, you should be calm and cool. You should always interact with him with a happy and cheerful face. First of all, you should check if he requires the change of a diaper. If he is feeling hungry, give him feed. Hold him and pat him on his back and try to distract his attention by making clucking sounds or by attracting him to a musical toy. If the baby cries more than he usually does, show him to a doctor. To know more about parenting and newborn baby care, log on to www.babynamezone.net, your online partner for making parenting easier and joyful.